MUKnightsTV with Jai-Lyn Norwood after the Knights defeat Concordia in five sets in the quarterfinals of the NAIA National Tournament. Jay, just a crazy game. You guys jump out, take the first set. They get the second. You guys get the third. You guys are leading in the third. They kind of take the fourth. It's just a crazy game. Just kind of sum up everything that that game meant to, and you, that you experienced out there.
Yeah, I mean, we just have to work together as a team, and we know that when we do that, no one can stop us.
You know, there were times during the fourth set where it looked like we were going to be able to run away with it, take that. And, you know, unfortunately, you know, Concordia just kind of stepped up. How important was it in the fifth set to get out to that 5-1 lead?
Yeah, it was super important. We always talk about starting strong, but in those fifth sets, starting strong is crucial. And we did that, and that is one of the huge reasons why we won the game.
Take me back just 2 weeks or 3 weeks ago. You play Iowa in the conference championship. You had to go to five there. It's the same situation you guys just... How big was that, you know, looking back on that experience to pull out the win tonight?
Yeah, that was huge. I'm glad we had that experience with Iwu, and we kind of wanted a little bit of redemption from our five-set match 2 days ago, and we got that redemption, and we showed who the Marion Knights are.
And the Knights are turning into a blocking team. You guys had 17.5 total blocks as a team yesterday, 16 tonight for you, 8 total blocks and 12 kills. What's going right with you guys? I mean, the legs got to be feeling fresh, right, to get up there and get that?
Yeah. We're just coming together as a team, and we're pushing each other, and we're encouraging each other, and communication is a big part of why we can get those blocks, and we just talk to each other so much, and we were just ready to go.
Hey, Jay, an awesome performance by you and your team tonight. Congrats on the win. NAIA semifinals tomorrow night.
Thank you.